Trubisky running it. Let's send it back to Carissa Thompson in Los Angeles.